Harry knows best. Always been dreaming about secret missions that would determine the fate of the country? Well, dreams do come true. Welcome to the elite ranks of Navy SEALs. Prepare to be amazed. If you are in the squad, then you've certainly earned your position, since it's extremely difficult to do so. In fact, there are about 300 Navy SEALs, and each of your brothers, and you as well, have served in the Navy for about 5 years. Passed an interview with DevGru Operations, went through a grueling 6 or 8 month training, and pressed the bell icon, because there's nothing worse than missing a new IFLAN video. And although the Navy SEALs' locations and missions are top secret, anyone who is willing to can watch their training sessions. If you have no plans for the upcoming weekend, how about a visit to the Imperial Beach on Coronado in California to watch the fighters in action? Oh, so you're not a fan of skydiving? Well, say goodbye to your chances of becoming a Navy SEAL, all thanks to your fear of heights. The elite soldiers fight all sorts of battles in all sorts of environments, on the land, in the water, and even up in the air, including space operations. You heard it. You have all the chances of becoming an astronaut. Thanks to his training, Bill Shepard got the opportunity to become just that. But you won't be bored on the Earth's surface. Don't worry. Since the inception, Navy SEALs took part in the Vietnam War, were deployed to Afghanistan, and played a crucial role in neutralizing Osama bin Laden. Humans won't be your sole brothers in arms on your missions. The Belgian Malinois will become your true friend. These dogs easily find explosives, lost people, can go on reconnaissance and warn soldiers about what lies ahead. Now your life resembles a movie about Agent 007. Watch our video called What If You Were a Stuntman to learn of the dangers stuntmen face in the film industry.